music business too right now with how easy it's become for bands to make music, you know, with Pro Tools. They can do a little teeny riff of something and then they can copy and paste and paste and paste and make an entire record out of just one little piece, you know, and to me that's you know, it may be simple, it may be cost effective, it may be even fun if you suck, you know, but if you really play and you wanna enjoy playing music, you've gotta put the pedal to the metal. You really gotta put your ass on the line, you know, you can't just make a contribution. I wanna go in the studio, I wanna work, I wanna know when I hear the record that it's not like, did you hear that? Popping in between all the edits because you've cut and pasted everything. And it's not as original, too, if you do that. You end up relying on the same parts and you don't really explore yourself.